legalization of marijuana.
Exactly, my brother.
So then as a money then it just a bit boy for the legalization.
Yeah, me say no, me ye bibini, and I'm believe it's also ye bibini. What you say? Ena obrorino beka se monom jot ana monom sani ade e fi so be to be produce jot den sa sem moni ti no chiro se dem monom jot ni ade ba me ne wo me nim se if you've ever had friends or you yourself you take marijuana or anything I've been using marijuana for days and I've never even gone off for a second. They'll say that marijuana make people crazy. I'm telling you, I'm sorry, it's a lie. And the medical benefit and the industrial benefit and, you know, the recreational benefit that marijuana gives is something we must stand for. So me, particularly as Aligata, I'll tell you for a fact, say, I've been doing music for a while, but anytime I talk about marijuana or ganja, the fans they gravitate to me thing. You get what I mean? I say, they love my thing. And it's because they also see themselves in the same light. Well, this comes as a relief because government needs to obey one district, one factory and all that. What is he going to sell if he has nothing like marijuana, which can the youth can produce on regular basis? What are you going to produce when you build a factory if you don't have something to sell? So something like this is a big relief, not for only musicians, because for industrial purposes, for economic purposes, to create wealth for the nation, to create wealth and make Ghana stand out. Because Ghana ni kweta no so ni ewo ni akupo e shrai ba bro for no ma ye ewo edwuma cha enti no yanga se ye tan ye ho.
Okay, no cre. But one thing o se omokasa no anase mpanfo e de betu dwa no mose for medical and industrial purpose. But yes, you smoking kwa there so there ya betcho. And I from the point I say what they bano, it seems say one smoky weed in ibi.
Yeah, I do smoke, but I wouldn't encourage anybody to just use it because maybe the eighty, maybe the young man big way.
Okay.
Yeah. Any bibi who smoky biana is not really good for your health. So on that side, I wouldn't support or tell the youth to go out there and just be smoking marijuana. But they should use it for medical purposes. Like okay. So why you tea kakra? What you say?
Yeah.
Why no kakra? Eye nyama bebre. My boss ba kubi say onya asthma and say eye oye ono me. Ono me.
Okay. What
you say? So I don't want people just wake up and go and smoke marijuana and all that. I want people to use it to better their lives because unlike nicotine or whatever it is that they are pushing on the market, this is the best, you know, drug in quotes that you can ever get. And they know it, the white, they know it. It's because they couldn't produce it like the way Africa can produce. That's why they put an embargo on it like this, illegal and blah, 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 blah. But since we legalize their mind because of what they can produce it more than us or make it more attractive more than us. We need to wake up as Africans because these whites, they are not playing with us. They are not our friends.
Yes.
They hate us to the bone, but we love them. Who's a gun upon your penny pack?
And no, I don't know. You're just crossing crew, my four.
Oh, Nana.
Okay, well, point noted. What can you know? And there can be also no, I know. Yeah, grandpa, I will. I need to say, yeah, encourage you. Say, if it's here now, I can fast all smoky, and it is not allowed. Now, my mimi says, yeah, you share Aligata tracks. I will social media and I say, him for crying, be Aligata on the social media.
Media, maybe a new youth in Tino, so who shall I get? I just go to Google.
Okay.
Just type Aligata Ghana. Aligata Ghana.
Okay.
And that's all they call SoundCloud. No, I hit it. Aligata.
Okay.
And now audio mark Aligata. Or Hawkshare Aligata. Everywhere on social media, even on the major website in Ghana, I'm everywhere. If you know, you look for me. So basically, I'm a new youth. I'm an online boy. So my everything is online. When you go to SoundCloud, you go to Facebook. Everywhere I'm supposed to be there.
Okay. So Aligata, you be Jawa Wako. Our last words to the fans because Bruno East and then Bronga half for there. Who were a lot of fans said they okay.
But that's my Daroma. So what I'll say to Bono East and Bono West is, yo, keep supporting the brand, keep supporting Ali Creator. So he say, me love me life like the way me love Ghana. Time for legal life, marijuana, yo. Me no care about informer. Some me say, come and make them come me kill the money, yeah. Some me say, listen what me say, listen what me talk. Everybody know it's just a cash grab, so why the bag of fight? No, yeah. Go and go check it out, don't know Ali Creator my name. So, yo, big up DJ Play. Wickedest Play, they never know.
All right. So, big man, I'm waiting for the jingle too.
Yeah, man, the jingle them soon forward to your email and thing. You get me, I say?
Marvin, bless up, big man. Bless up.
Yeah, man, so enjoy your Sunday. Big up, Don.
All right.